This way, please.
Dr. and Mrs. Einstein, thank you for coming in on such short notice. I'm Deputy Consul General Raymond Geist. It's a real honor to meet you both. Please have a seat.
I must say we were quite surprised by your call. We've been to the United States 3 times now, and we've never had a problem obtaining visas.
Yes, ma'am.
You are aware, young man, that our boat leaves tomorrow.
It's all right, Elsa. How can we help you, Mr. Geist?
What is the purpose for your travel to America, Professor?
I'm giving a series of lectures at the California Institute of Technology and opening the Institute for Advanced Study at Princeton. But you knew that already.
Is that all you plan on doing?
How do you mean?
What is your political creed, Professor?
Is this a joke, Mr. Geist?
Well, I'm afraid it isn't. Are you now, or have you ever been a member of any political organization?
That is none of your business.
Then perhaps we can talk about Maleva Merrick, your ex-wife, yes? Are you in frequent contact?
What has she to do with this?
Well, to our understanding, her political background is quite radical.
This is nonsense. May I remind you, Mr. Geist, your country has invited me, not the other way around.
Yes, Professor, but you have a history of... How shall I put this? Controversy, which calls into question your loyalties.
My loyalties?
And it is my job to ensure that any individual coming to our shores does not pose a threat.
If you wish to talk about threats, Mr. Geist, perhaps you should take a look outside your window. Have you noticed the charming fellows in brown shirts who call me Jewish swine? You want people like me dead?
If you are referring to the National Socialist Party, they are not in power.
Oh, no? You want to take a walk with me?
Professor, I have not called you here today for a lesson in German politics.
I'm not giving you one, because I doubt you'd be smart enough to be in my class.
Albert.
Dr. Einstein, I am conducting this inquiry at the request of the director of the United States Bureau of Investigation.
Hoover?
Yes. Mr. J. Edgar Hoover.
What does he want with me?
He's been quite interested in your political activities and affiliations since your first visit to New York. So unless you answer my questions to his satisfaction, you will not be granted entry to the United States of America.
Thank you.